Can tongue scrapers damage taste buds? Yes. Scraping should be done with gentle pressure. It is better to be gentle and consistent to X a day rather than once in a while with too much force.